Flex Loc infant car seat. You can use this seat without the base if needed. However, we don't really recommend using it like that all the time because it still doesn't make it as secure as possible. It's much tighter and fits a lot nicer with the base. So we always recommend using it with the base, but there may be times in an emergency where you need to use it without the base, and we'll show you how that's done. Car seat onto the seat. If there is a little gap over here, what we're gonna do is, if you have a towel or a jacket or something, place it underneath, get rid of that gap. Try to keep the seat at a 45 degree angle. Insert the seat belt through the belt pad on both sides of the seat. Make sure to keep the seat belt as tight as possible. Use one hand to hold the belt tight while you continue to remove the rest of the shoulder portion until it stops. The seat belt is now locked. Make sure to retract as much of the belt as possible. If your car's seat belt does not have a locking system, you may need to use a locking clip. After bringing the seat belt through the belt pad, then make sure the lap portion is tight. With your fingers, secure the two straps together and unbuckle the seat belt. Attach the locking clip onto the seat belt about half an inch above the buckle. This will keep the seatbelt tight. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please feel free to get in contact with us. If you like our videos, please like them and subscribe to our channel.